What's going on, Sasteptas? Welcome back to Last of Us Left Behind.
Right? Just ask whatever you're gonna ask.
Okay. What will it take for us to get back to how we were?
Spaceship.
No sarcasm.
Like one of those intergalactic giant spaceships with like two warp engines.
Ellie.
I don't know. Just keep doing what you're doing. It's working.
Fair enough. Follow me. We're almost there.
When I played this, I won the brick game. But obviously, you know, I knew it was sprint and everything. But none of the buttons seem to swap sprint. I know circle and square does, but that's about it.
What are we doing here? This place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. Ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
Yes.
Thank you, Terry. Any way to get this on? Follow the cables. Rachel?
Oh god, I remember this bit now.
Oh god! Fucking cap.
Nothing really ever scares me. Except for a big cheap jump scare. Like, sound and all. And right above my face. If it's not up in my face, then it won't scare me as much.
Oh my god, it's pretty.
Might not even scare me at all, depends on what it is.
Jesus! Kill me? Oh,
man. Oh, yay, bullets.
Needs power.
Here we go. End of the line. Nothing? Out of juice. Damn it. Empty. Maybe I can find some.
Oh.
Yeah. Sounds like it. Okay. Find some gas. How do you do this? Take the hose and siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it.
Just looking for supplies. Hopefully there's a health pack somewhere. Yay. Okay, do not, that's later.
Come on.
Oh shit. She said the same thing.
Note to self, don't touch electric water. Got
it. I like electric for this. Nice. I'm an idiot, ain't I?
Well, this door's open. Easy. Keep looking straight.
Oh, that's nice. I'm a genius. I'm the best player ever. Oh.
Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. You're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. Yeah, I hear you.
Ah! Oh god. That's lovely. Maybe they can sneak out behind the steam now. Oh, of course you see me. Oh my god, you just okay out of nowhere. Hey, I can knife you easy. What, you are quicker. Voila.
Okay. Start better fucking work. Oh, fuck yeah. All right, helicopter. Let's do this.
Okay.
Oh fuck. Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Here we go. Just a little. I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.
Are you ready?
Totally.
Are you kidding?
Told ya.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Why not?
Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
Riley, come here!
No, you got this. Go!
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man.
Can't it be sad living in a world like that, though?
Come on, get up here, sit next to me.
Alright, wait up.
Obviously, maybe we go around, weren't my thing really as a kid. Yeah, even as a young kid, I was like
faster.
So I always went on the faster things, I went spinning around, I forgot what you call them, but those were my type of rides. But still are. Roller coasters, I'm always like fast rides.
Well, I loved it. So there.
I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying. All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Go. I like that one.
Boiled egg in the morning is really hard to eat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down. Yeah, that one's awesome.
Okay, no, those ones were good.
It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh. I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds.
Oh,
yeah. Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia. But I forget how it goes!
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute. That was so cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ugh, that's dark.
What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean.
That's the best one.
Yes, awesome. The midget psychic escaped prison. He was a small medium at large. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's
true. That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. Reclining?
Inclined.
Meh. Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book.
The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Well,
like a rabbit.
Yeah,
lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh right. I get it! Because he ate his hands!
So
and then
sad.
He threw them up!
So gross.
The criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, wow, no.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
Yeah.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh, that's
mean.
Yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh, that's
gross. But awesome. All right, that's enough. I'm putting this away. Till next time, puns.
Okay, what now?
Photo books on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
It's just, no, I think it's just coming close to the end now, actually, yeah. It's just coming pretty close to the end.
Ellie, come on. You broke my camera. I want new pictures of us.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
It's like a Japan cell one.
What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades, and he's a bunny. Oh, okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Dinosaur! Oh, no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Squishy face.
Okay, let's make a silly face.
Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are. What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book?
Oh. Give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you put it up here.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So
I'm gonna leave that episode there. Don't forget to smash like button and subscribe. Jump into there. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.